touch when needed. And we don't think much about our safety beyond that until we need help. Then we reach for our phone, we call the police, the fire department, whoever it is.
They're here to help you. What a hero.
We have faith that that call will always go through.
Yes, faith. We already have satellite phones.
To be able to coordinate relief efforts across teams in desperate
well,
situations.
We're supposed to anyway.
World, staying connected is critical. How do aircraft stay connected so they get to their final destination safely? A ship in the middle of the ocean needs to stay connected, as the weather can change at a moment's notice. And emergencies can mean life or death. Threats to our safety are unpredictable. Connection shouldn't be. Iridium's constellation of 66 satellites constantly orbiting the Earth means
66 double 33 for your dual 33.
It makes sense their new broadband service is called Iridium Certus. The name means certain and reliable. Iridium's global connectivity provides people in the air, at sea, or remote location.
Iridium Certus. I'm going to put that into the Dramatic Acro later. That was literally like watching something off of a movie. Look at this.
Iridium.
To give you a better sense of the connectivity and the 66 satellites, it could have been 68, but no, it's 66 for your double 33 because we're all Freemasons.
And we named our rocket Falcon because Horus was known as the Falcon.